If we learn to pace ourselves, it won't seem so dramatic, it won't be so unclear.
'Cause if we learn to pace ourselves, the ghost up in the attic might just disappear. You may not agree that it could happen here.
And in the morning,
and if we learn to trust our hearts and disregard the voices leading us away,
and we can make a better start. We have all the choices.
Time.